All right, what I'm going to show you how to do is go into your Google Reader account and star a story so that you can add it later to your history portfolio. So you click Reader, and it opens up. Mm-hmm. Down here on the left, you see all the subscriptions or news site feeds that you follow. So let's see what's going on CNN Breaking News. If you click that, it opens up all the stories from CNN Breaking News. So you look through the different news story titles, and you see one that interests you. Oh, man gets prison for South Park threats. That seems interesting. So open it up. Read a little bit about it. If you find it interesting, then you're going to go back to your Google Reader and put a star next to it. That saves it in your starred section. So you click the star, and automatically puts a star there. So let's see if we can do that. There it goes. Now you can add a star to as many stories as you like, and it'll save them in a separate section that you can get to whenever you want. So Android tablets, I like technology, so I'm going to put a star there. So that's how you star stories in Google Reader.